There is power in the name of Jesus.
And I want to say this, that the primary purpose of the return of Jesus is to receive the church, is to receive the bride. And the bride of Jesus is the church. The Lord Jesus loved the church. And he gave himself as a sacrifice for the church. And the question is, what kind of a church will Christ come to receive for himself? Number one, it's supposed to be a glorious church. Kanisa lililo na utukufu. Not having spot or linko. A holy church. And a church without a blemish.
An army rising up. There's an army.